in the mold, in the bowl with my pee. When a thought popped into my brain,
what was it?
If all of us hated high school so much, why was nothing ever changed?
For real.
So I called Brian up with my plan that's red hot. It was a private institution in the name of punk rock. We got some government funding and our own private road, and a 666 for a radio snow cone. I had a dream when I was in high school that I attended the Punk Rock Academy.